How do you say donkey in French?
An.
An?
An.
An?
An. An. Eon. Eon. Traveling for a while, and now I'm in Nepal. I started a little business here, social business called the Donkeys, and I'm taking people with me in the Himalayas for some yoga, trekking, and some social work. You know, because it's all I love, and I think I found a lot of peace doing that. And I want to introduce people to this experience. Yeah. And the reason why I call it the Donkeys is because donkeys are very humble and courageous animals in the Himalayas, and they carry things up to the villages. And I thought, you know, we would carry art supplies and material for the school up to the mountain villages. So we are the donkeys. I'm the donkey leader. So what is the day today? We are the 7th of October.
8th.
We are the 8th of October. We're in Kathmandu, and we're going to an orphanage about 45 minutes away. 18 kids, almost like in the jungle, and we're going to repaint the school. We're bringing yoga mats. We are going to do a nice art workshop, and then, you know, just have a fun day with the kids and lift up the place a bit, bringing love and light.
To the roof and do some yoga on this sketchy stairwell.
Pretty good place to do yoga.
Okay. Wow, this is perfect. what we got done.
Actually, he's sleeping out just in the line of water.
Okay. Just for the record, I did not paint the flowers.
Hi.
Hi.
Apparently there is a bridge and we are stuck right in the middle of it. Oh, we're moving.
Legacy that lives beyond.